A busy weekend of water rescues in eastern Idaho. The Bonneville County Sheriff's Office shared these pictures of capsized boats. Deputies were called to 5 separate incidents helping people on the Snake River and Palisades Reservoir, responding to everything from a stuck jet boat to multiple boats that rolled over during a storm burst. No one was seriously hurt. It's a good reminder to wear a life jacket and keep an eye on the weather when you're on the water.